What is an alkaline battery? The globe's electricity requires are ever higher and even more diversified as time goes on. One source of vitality has designed to be a handy approach to electric power digital equipment, and that's the alkaline battery. Batteries are essentially small containers that hold chemicals which react to produce electricity. The alkaline battery is the most common and versatile kind of battery utilized, and it gets its name because of the alkaline electrolyte potassium chloride, which is among the chemical substances it is made up of. Just about every alkaline battery has two finishes, or terminals, a favorable and an unfavorable terminal. Inside the battery, a chemical reaction creates electrons, which obtain with the damaging terminal from the battery. Nevertheless, unless of course the damaging terminal is connected to the optimistic terminal, the chemical reaction stops and no a lot more electrical power is developed. This can be the explanation that an alkaline battery can sit in the drawer or over a shelf for years and even now have a lot of energy when it is needed. If it is not utilized, the battery does not wear out in a brief time frame. Normally, the battery is utilized by connecting some sort of gadget to it, such as a motor, the light bulb in a flashlight, or a radio, for example. The electrons flow out of the negative terminal of your battery, via a wire on the system. There they electrical power the gadget before flowing again on the optimistic terminal. This completes a circuit, permitting the chemical reaction to carry on, along with the battery to provide more electrons. In the event the system is switched off, the circuit is broken to make sure that electrons can no more movement in a complete circle. The battery then stops creating electrons, considering that the terminals are no more connected. The alkaline battery is without doubt one of the far more contemporary sorts of battery utilized, only been launched to start with inside the 60s. The really first battery was designed by scientist Alessandro Volta in 1800. Volta made his battery by stacking alternating levels of zinc, salt water-soaked blotting paper, and silver. The higher the stack, the upper the voltage produced by this arrangement. Such a battery was called the voltaic pile. The trendy alkaline battery nevertheless takes advantage of the identical essential ideas given that the voltaic pile, namely two differing kinds of metal, divided by a liquid which conducts electricity, by using a negative plus a favorable terminal. Among the most up-to-date breakthroughs has actually been the development on the rechargeable alkaline battery. A different method and mixture of components will allow these to not merely be recharged, compared with the traditional alkaline battery, but to carry their charge for several years, in contrast to other sorts of rechargeable batteries. These batteries signify a method of vitality storage that may be in the end fewer expensive to the patron, and one that has fewer environmental influence likewise. Visit the website. Click below.
I hope you enjoyed our review. If you would like to order this product or see further details, then simply head over to the website address you see on the screen right now.